made the statement that AMD was a life support system for engineers. And half the audience took in a deep breath, because if you were in finance or marketing or, you know, operate, what do you mean? And I said, it's all about the products. If we don't have a great product designed by, engineered properly, we have no future. So everybody should do everything they can so that our engineers are the most productive and the most successful.
The most supported.
After the meeting, all of my finance people came up and said, boy, that was just terrible for our morale. I said, you know what would be great for your morale is when the company is terribly successful and you make a lot of money. And when you make a lot of money, you'll remember that it was the engineering that got us there, and it is. And I mean, AMD has done some wonderful things. And that's what I was recognized for, was leadership and design and product technology. And I was like, wow, that's pretty good stuff. Anyway.